I'm sure you also have enjoyed. वता वता एकु संपास होता की तुमका ये परिषद फुल्ला वर्ष है अस्तली आणि अशी ना की पूर्व आम्ही ऐकले म्हणजे की ओनो आम्ही सांकी सॅटिस्फाईड आणि एक झाले आम्ही सगळे कळत आमका असे काय ना आम्ही आता गेली 7-8 वर्षा या लोकांबरोबर वावरतात काम करतात आमका अजूनही दिसता वी आर स्टील इनकम्प्लीट वी हॅव टू लर्न सो मच आय थिंक हो शिकपाचो जो प्रवास असा तो कंटिन्युअस उरतलो तुमकां संद मेळत जाल्यार जेन्ना जेन्ना ही लेटरां येतात पेपरांतल्यान येतात तुमच्या शाळे मेरेन पावना आणि तुम्ही जर वाचला असत प्लीज ब्रिंग इट टू द नोटीस ऑफ युअर प्रिन्सिपल आणि ह्या परिषदेक मुजरत येयात तुमकां आवडला जाल्यार तुमचे हेर वांगड्यांक तुम्ही धाडात कारण साहित्य भुरगीं हांच्या बरोबर आमी आसता तेन्ना आमकां ह्या बाबतींत कळपाक जाय आमकां अपग्रेड करपाक जाय मेनी अ टायम्स डिपार्टमेंट लेवलार जे ट्रेनींग जाता आमी आय थिंक वी आर डुईंग इट फॉर रिकॉर्ड पर्पज मेनी अ टायम्स देन द रायट पीपल दॅट वी कॅन आणि कोंकणी भाशा मंडळाचो सदांच कल आसा की आमी जर कितें खंयची कार्यशाळा आयोजीत केली जाल्यार ताका न्याय दिवपाचो आणि आय एम शुअर ह्या बाबतींत आमी तरी कर्तव्य दक्ष जावन हे काम केलं आम्ही सर्त घेतिल्ली जून महिन्यात आम्ही पेपराचेर जाहिरात दिली आणि सगळ्या स्कुलाकूय आम्ही लेटर्स धाडिली की बडबड गीतां काणयो मोनोलॉग व्यक्तिचित्रण प्रवास वर्णन असे जे जे साहित्य प्रकार असा तातून तुम्ही बरयात आणि आम्ही मागीर ताची इनामां बी मागीर दितली ते लास्ट कन्क्लुडींग फंक्शनाक जातले पूण इतलेंच सांगता की आमकां खूब गठ्ठो मेळ्ळो आणि खुबशा बरोवप्यांक स्किल्स आसात एक स्टायल आसा तांचे भितर एक ती कुवत आसा पूण बाल साहित्य धरून कांय गजाली थंय आसप नासप ह्यो गजाली जावंक ना थोडें साहित्य बरेंय बी आयलां आणि कोंकणी भाशा मंडळान असो निर्णय घेतला की हें जें सगळें साहित्य आसा तें एका पुस्तक रुपान काडून आमी दर वर्सा आमी तें पब्लीश करतलें सो इवन तुमकां जर इनामां मेळूंक ना पूण तुमचें साहित्य बरें आसा जाल्यार तें त्या पुस्तकान आसतलें सो जेन्ना जाता तेन्ना आमी ताची जायरात दितलींच सो आतां येवया इंटरॅक्शन सॅशनाचेर हांव मागता मानेस्ता लागीं भवानेस जॅरी पिंटो एन एस माधवन गीतांजली सोनिकाजी जुजे लोरेन्सो प्रकाश पर्येकर हाणें माचीर येवन बसका घेवची ओके सो देर आर लॉट ऑफ पेपर्स वी गॉट सो वेन यू स्पीक आय थिंक लेट इज बी वेरी स्पेसिफीक टू द पॉयंट लेट्स नॉट टेक मोर टायम बिकॉज वी हॅव टू कीप ऑन आन्सरींग द क्वेरीज ओके हियर कांय जाणांनी नांवां बरयलां कांय जाणांनी नांवां बरयनासतना बरयलां इट्स परफेक्टली ऑल रायट यू आस्किंग क्वेश्चन एन्ड यू हॅव टू आस्क क्वेश्चन्स This is for Sir Jerry Pinto. Sir, I would like to have some light-hearted moments in my class. I lament the lack of sense of humor, which you have in abundance. How could I develop it?
Jerry called your name twice.
Okay. Thank you for that question. And whoever wrote it, you have a rare knack for understanding yourself and for understanding your weaknesses. And this is so rare in human beings because I have never heard of a person who said, I don't have a sense of humor and I'd like to develop it. I think the best way to develop a sense of humor is to laugh at yourself. If you tell a story about your studying and how you didn't do well and then, you know, your teachers mocked you or whatever, your students will suddenly see you as a human being. They will laugh not just at you, but they will laugh with you. They will calm down. And you will be able to teach them better. So start by telling a joke about yourself, a funny story about yourself. Because everything that we learn at any point in time, if we are relaxed and we are comfortable, we learn it much better than if we are tense and we are on edge. So if you make your students laugh at the beginning of the period, by the end of the period, the chances are that they will have learned a little more than if you start by saying, sit up straight and pay attention. Hands off the table and books and desks clear. That immediately tenses the child. But if you start by just laughing, you'll probably find it easier to teach. At least I did.
Okay, this is the next Dusra Prashna. It's a very good workshop. I kindly request you to guide us on a role of a teacher to motivate children towards library to inculcate good reading habit. Any one of you? There's no specific name.
librarian. I was a school librarian and I got sacked after 2 years because they said the library was too noisy. So, first of all, I tried to explain to the principal that these are, you know, fifth standard boys. They have lots of energy. Let them come and shout in the library. It doesn't matter. Our library was away from the school, so it didn't really affect the school. But there's some mad notion that you have to be very quiet in a library and you have to sit like a good boy and you have to read one book at a time. And that is just an adult way of looking at libraries. If you let the children come in and do what they want, and understand this, your library is not a sacred space of learning. It is a place where dirty little children with dirty little hands should come in and get their hands dirtier with books. They will damage the books sometimes unwittingly. Teach them to deal with the books gently and tenderly. But understand that they lack coordination. Understand that books are also fragile objects. 30 reads and they will be over. You will need to replace them. Doesn't matter if they have to be replaced. If the book is not read, it is dead. It is wasted. But if a book has been read so much that it has fallen apart, give it an honorable funeral and buy a new book.
I was a part of this committee of the Central Library where we had that Yo-Yo Watsuya program for over a year. And one of the activities that we did at various libraries around the state was form groups of children out of those that had gathered. And they would pick a book and they would act out the book. They would act out the story in that book and they had so much of fun doing that. In the process, when you act out, you have to speak, you have to laugh, you have to act and play around. So I think we have to rethink this whole concept of library being a place of shh. This is a cliche which is about libraries everywhere. Maybe you could have some time in that library period. Okay, 20 minutes you all can act, sing, dance and do whatever you want based on books. And the rest of the time you can be quiet time where you just read the books, maybe.
I think Kalchan Zuzeba Madita sa keep quiet, Yutra Brigyan Awarna. Even Sujata said, books makes you think and question, otherwise we create dumb citizens. I think we have to think about it. Yeah, it's all.
So let me just add another point to this. I think library is not the only place where reading takes place. Reading should happen everywhere. And surprisingly, reading is something which does not happen in our classrooms. Generally, the teacher reads out the text or asks a student to read out and she explains the text. That's not reading. Silent reading, where a reader can actually enjoy the text, can connect with that, that kind of time is hardly ever given to children in the school. The teachers hardly ever discuss books with children. Their favorites, their likes, their dislikes, that's never discussed. So if you're talking about, if you really want children to read, then teachers have to be really good models, as you know, they have to be readers themselves, really.
I think related to this is another question. How is this Parishad related to us as teachers? How is it relevant to academics and curriculum? relevant to academics and curriculum?
Reading.
Reading.
I won't answer that question.
the Parishad's whole discussion, discourse that has happened. I think from yesterday, this is like, from what we have said. So, nobody wants to answer this.
I think they want to get us angry or something. And they want to see whether there will be tamasha and we will start shouting or something. Okay. Academics and curriculum is very, very important. But reading is 3 times as important. 3 times. 10 times. 30 times. 100 times as important. And if you can send that child out as a genuine bona fide reader with 60% marks, and you can send the child out with 90% marks who cannot read, then you have failed with the 90% child. But you have won a battle for that 60% child. So reading is really what you have to make them do. If you can make them read your job is done, and when you retire, people will remember you. They will never remember your 90% and your centums and your rubbish like that. They will remember you if you were gentle, if you were kind, and you were empowering. And the greatest empowering is to make a child a reader.
Also, I would like to add one point here, because we work in tribal areas and children don't speak the standard language, standard Marathi language. They speak Warli at home mostly. So there is a problem while reading. And the result of this is, as they reach upper grades like 7th grade or 8th grade, the dropouts start because they can't understand the language. So if you don't understand language, you won't understand mathematics, you won't understand physics, you won't understand chemistry, you won't understand biology. So you have to have that knowledge, you will get that knowledge through reading. And if there are no readers, they won't understand any subject, and then it will be very difficult for them to cope up with higher studies. So for curriculum or for academics, you have to read. There is no other option.
Okay, this question.
Pratham, can I add something?
Oh, okay, I'm so sorry. Yes, continue.
I am a member of a group called the Goa Writers Group. It was founded in 2005, and even Jerry has been a part of it at some stage. And one of the things that we decided is that we would try to encourage writers groups from, you know, writers groups forming in colleges. So for a while I was teaching at a very reputed college. So in some kind of a spare time, I said, let's form a writers and readers group for the English department students. And we did get some 5 or 6 students together, and we began discussing one of their stories or poems. Then I realized that there is a kind of anxiety in those students. They are all tensed because they are thinking about the assignment that they have to finish and some lecture that they have to attend, and they kept looking at their watches, and they were not relaxed and enjoying themselves at a readers group or a writers group, which was a kind of tragedy, because the whole purpose of creating a bachelor in the arts with English as his specialization or her specialization is that they should love reading and writing and books. And here, in a kind of a casual, informal setting, they were completely fidgety, anxious, and not wanting to be there, which I found completely defeated the whole purpose, and I gave up there. I couldn't go on.
Okay, the next question is it important to touch on the, or should we avoid concepts like religion, death, gender bias, violence in children's literature? Just related to this, there is one question. Are there any more examples of children's literature with harsh reality? Can you suggest some names? Harsh realities.
Okay. Actually, prashna khup sundar asa karan religious conflicts, violence, conflicts, gender. आता निमाणो एक लेखक या नदरेतल्यान आपण तो विषय कसो मांडा हो चढ महत्वाचं असं, कारण आता वायलन्ससारखा विषय आता मांडून जाय झाल्यावर ते खंयच्या तराचे असा, खंयच्या कॉन्टेस्टान ते वायलन्स असा. आणि चढ म्हाका दिसता आम्ही पुस्तकां जितली वाचल्यात तातूंत कॉम्युनल वायलन्स बी अशे तरेचे भुरग्यां खातीर पुस्तक व्हडलेशें आम्ही प्रोड्यूस करिनात. पूण हांगा हांव म्हणटा कितें, वायलन्स म्हणजे पळय विचाराचो संघर्श दाखोवं येता. आतां फॉर एग्जाम्पल एनवायरमेंटल थॉट्स, एक ग्रूप विरोध करता एनवायरमेंटल गजाली, आनी एक दुसरो एक पंगड आसता ताका फॉर आसा. हीं जीं मतां जीं आसा रिलेटेड टू एनवायरमेंट, रिलेटेड टू मागीर सामाजीक दुही आसा भितर, हांव म्हणटा कित्याक लागून ह्या विद्यार्थ्यांक आमी आमच्या भुरग्यांक वा बालवाचकांक हें नॉलेज दिवचें न्ही. पूण हांव म्हणटा कितें की जो मांडपी आसा हो विशय तो खूब कलात्मक रितीन मांडूंक जाय. ते वाचतकच ताच्या मनांत खंयच्याच धर्मा विशीं, खंयच्याच जाती विशीं, खंयच्याच प्रांता विशीं, खंयच्याच देशा विशीं कटुता निर्माण जावपाक जाय. ही जर कटुता जर निर्माण जाली जाल्यार एक्चुली वी आर द फेलियर म्हणटा. कारण म्हाका हें सदांच दिसता की रॉंग आयडियाज समतांक बी आमी पोर्ट्रेट करतात आमच्या. हांव म्हणटा की वी आर द क्रिमिनल्स नाही अदरवायज एज अ रायटर म्हणटा हांव क्रिमिनल्स. रॉंग आयडिया विद्यार्थ्या मधून वा रॉंग आयडियाज स्टुडंटा मधून पावपाक जे रॉंग आयडियाज बालवाचका मधून पावपाक म्हाजी लायकी ना म्हणटा एज अ रायटर. सो वी टू व्हेरी सेन्सिटिव्ह असू जाय ह्या विषया संदर्भात.
I would like to add one point. We perform a story called Kaka Kumari, the YY girl, written by Mahashweta Devi. It's a story about a tribal girl, Moina, who shares her tradition of eating snakes in the book. And I think that's the most beautiful part of the story. The reason being, if this was not introduced to me through that book, then I would have maybe not respected those people, and it is my duty as a citizen or as a citizen of the world that I should respect each and every tradition. There are some reasons why any community has any habits of eating. There is a history beyond for that. So we have to understand that, we have to empathize with the characters. So I think it's very important to have harsh realities in the storybooks.
If you can't teach about violence, then you'll have to stop teaching history.
Yes.
And if you can't teach about death, then you'll have to stop teaching the Ramayana and the Mahabharata. Then what will you teach? What will you find to teach where life in all its colors does not come through? Now, how you teach it, which books you choose and how you deploy those books, that we need you to work actively with your knowledge of your students in order to produce the effect that you want. It can't just be what these five people who have been chosen from random and from different parts of the country telling a Goan teacher in this taluka and that village that this is the book. You've got to also be part of that process. So don't just leave it to us.
You want to speak?
Yeah, please give the mic.
Oh,
sorry,
continue.
This issue of what beyond harsh reality.
Yes.
I think we have to see the children's literature as many compartments. A child means a child who starts reading could be from the age 5 to a young adult. I think we will have to weave into the stories the realities, the unspoken things. The best example will be Harry Potter. It has a gay character, and the gay character is a teacher, is a professor. So you can't keep away, and as Jerry Pinto said, you know, the whole Mahabharata is an utterly violent story at one level. So violence, disability never figures in our children's literature. Diversity, that's where religion comes. You know, there are different religions, and you have to inculcate respect for all thoughts, probably at a later stage, say from 15 or 14, from just about the pubescent period. You have to introduce diverse themes, or you have to expose children to books that deal with these themes as they go on. Thank you.
Just to name a few books which address issues of this kind. So there is a set of about 8 or 10 books perhaps titled Different Tales by Anveshi. Now, these books actually talk about children, about lives living on the margins of the society, what kind of lives they lead, the kind of problems they face, their conflicts. So that's one book. We haven't been able to actually suitably address these issues in our literature. We haven't been able to do that. But I can suggest a couple of titles from the other part of the world. The Summer of the Swans is a book which talks about a differently abled child and how he explores things with his sibling. Then there is book Julie of the Wolves. These are all award-winning books. Bridge to Terabithia. This is a book about death. It deals with the issue of death, a death of a young child. So, well, there are, books, literature available in world literature. If you look at other countries, yes, there are books where we've been able to deal with these issues beautifully, very sensitively. But as I said earlier in the day, that as a society, we haven't reached that point as yet. We have to still work so that we can incorporate these things, or these things become an organic part of our literature. That we'll still have to wait for that time.
Okay.
I think there are a few books that you could look at in the Indian context. There's The Other by Paru Anand. There's a book about Kashmir violence where she said, no guns at my son's funeral. There is a book about the LGBT community, Talking of Muskan, which also deals with child suicide, which is a book which is an issue that we need to talk about. As for disabled children, there is a book called The Unbroken by Nandika Nambi, I think, which is a wonderful book because this is a girl in a wheelchair, but she's a really nasty girl. Yeah. She's just like an annoying person. So it's not like she's the saint just because she's disabled. What you need to be doing is you need to be writing to publishers, email publishers and say, I'm a school teacher. What books are you doing for children? Please send me a newsletter. They will all be delighted to send it to you because they'll think it means sales. Now, you know, and I know that teachers don't buy books largely. Okay. But they'll think that you're buying them. At least you'll know what is there on the market, because actually sometimes a story in your library might heal a child who's starting to wonder whether he's the only person who feels this way may suddenly find a book about some other child who feels that way and be comforted and find a sense of community. And that is the magic of literature. There are lots and lots of books. Duckbill is doing interesting books. Scholastic is doing interesting books. Westland, Red Turtle. There are hundreds of imprints right now. The danger is you're going to be swamped if you start looking, but they're there. Good books are there in the Indian tradition. Magical Cow, Seagull does a great deal of books. Tulika does a great deal of books. Tara does a great deal of books. And they're doing alternative, strange, different titles. They're pushing the envelope. So just keep looking.
There is one question, I think, how a prashna vicharche na monologa che pahili steps kaspada vishay kavita kavitbata varitna kide lakshan dorja. I think this, for that, I just want to tell you that Parishad ends here. And last time we have mhanle ki Parishad aaj saptam geli pun kharova phalyachan suru jata. And we are also successful to a certain extent of tapping some of the teachers. So, आम्ही continuously workshop करीत असतात. कोकणी भाषा मंडळ has a group of writers. We do invite these people from who are working in children's literature. So, when you write, तुम्ही बरेतात आणि तुमका दर कळपाक जाय आपले किती असा ते बरोबर काय ना. You want to get in touch or in discussion, please contact us. कोकणी भाषा मंडळाचो number 2750585. हे, we will not send circulars to your school. It is your personal interest. I repeat the number 2750585. Kavita kashi baropaje, niband baretna kide karab, natya cheta. These are technicalities I think we have to discuss separately, which we require a different workshop. Okay, there is another question. Now, I don't know. Children don't read books because parents don't. How do we make parents read?
Bring them to the performances.
You are parents, are you reading? Yes. Before you blame parents. You also have your children. Are you reading? Don't lie. I did not see one teacher in the break take out a book and read. I saw you take out your phones. So don't make it the parents' issue, it's your issue as well.
Ratna, may I?
Yeah.
A question that we have to ask ourselves at home is, is there a library in our house? Is there a bookshelf with books? Is there even a small space with four or five books? Because I have been to a lot of houses and there are no books and there are no bookshelves. I have gone looking in furniture shops and there are beds and cupboards and wardrobes and counters and everything, but there are no bookshelves. So you've got to go to Flipkart or Amazon or Pepperfry and then order from there. So there is a kind of, I grew up with a, my parents are both teachers, headmasters, so we had tons of books in there, at least 7-8 bookcases. So it was surprising for me as I grew up to find that people don't have libraries in their house, don't have even a single bookshelf. So the best thing to do is just go and get a few books and start a library at home, and then eventually the child will pick up.
I think I'll just add to this, Jerry said, I think we start with ourselves. Current, even that way we don't have a cozy environment. We can blame so many people. We can blame the situation, system, we can say management, this and that. But I think resource person, they're just not speakers. They are groundwork activists. And they are doing it in the most odd situations they are working. So, I think if you love, you're passionate, you'll find your ways and means in the condition that you are in. Correct? Okay, this is a nice question. Kala praman poilicho kaniyo is relevant na tashya mantat. Pun lok kaniyo montyo khub popular. Tyo ajun sangtat, hetsuk kai barobar. Lok kani sangap, hetsuk kai barobar. You want me to repeat it in English? Yes, the folk stories, they say they have become irrelevant today. So should we tell this to the students? They're popular. Should we tell the stories, folk stories?
That is the irrelevant as you ask now. Irrelevant as you ask now. Because the stories have value. तातुन विचार असा त्यावेळार इरिलेवंट असे काय झालं कारण ना झालं महाभारत आणि रामायण सारखे 5,000 वर्ष लोकांचे तोंडार असे आता इट्स अनरिटन फॉर्मन असा म्हणजे आमच्या गावातल्या मनशाकडे अनपढ मनशाच्या तोंडार पासून आज लोक रामायण असा आणि महाभारतातलं कहाणी असा हे जाऊचे नाशिल्लं असं म्हणजे म्हणजे मतान कशें आयज पुस्तक बरयलें आणि फाल्यां ते इरिलेवंट झालें अशें जायना तेका हांव म्हणटा की नवो तातूंतल्यान अर्थ काडपाक जाय एक समाज वेवस्था घडये 5 वर्सांची आसतली समाज वेवस्था घडये 100 वर्सांचे 1,000 वर्सां फाटली आसतली पूण नव्या नदरेंतल्यान ते काणी जर आमी रिपुट अप केली विद्यार्थ्या मुखार वा वाचका मुखार जाल्यार रिलेवंट अशें कांय आसचें ना म्हणून आयज पळोवपाक मेळटा की काणयो परत रिरायट जाता रिटोल्ड जाता परत सांगतात कोणी आपल्या पद्धतीन परत सांगतात अशा पद्धतीन जाऊन येत आहे सगळ्यांना म्हणजे आम्ही ह्यो वेगवेगळ्या काणयो ज्यो असा कोल्या कोकडाच्यो काणयो वा आणि कसल्यो असलेल्यो भुतांच्यो खेतांच्यो देवचारांच्यो परींच्यो काणयो ज्यो असा तर आमच्या नव्या भुरग्यांक वेगळ्या पद्धतीन ते परत मांडू येता न्ही अशें जर झालें जाल्यार निश्चितूच विद्यार्थी आमचे वाचक असं बालवाचक ते आकर्षित जातले इरेलेवंट असे काय जाऊचे ना दिसतं
See, some of the stories, the folk tales, sometimes have hidden values in them which you need to recognize. So, for instance, take the story of the crow and of the crane and the fox. So, the crane invites the fox for dinner and puts the food in these big jars like that. So, the crane can eat, but the fox can't eat. So, the fox invites the crane for dinner and puts all the food on the floor, and the fox can't eat, and the crane. The fox can eat, but the crane can't eat. Now, what is the story telling you? The story is saying, don't go and eat with someone who is not like you. Yeah? So now, tell that story and then add another thing. Say at the end, so then the fox came to the, and the crane were walking together one day on the road. And the fox looked at the crane and said, sorry, yeah. I should have fed you better now. And the crane said, well, I also did the same thing. And so next time you come, I'll bring a jar for you and I'll eat in a plate. Just change the story. Tell the story the way you want to tell it. That's the good thing about folk tales. There's no author. There's no creative copyright. You can do what you want with it. Take it and run.
कावळ्याची स्टोरी जाणं खबर असतं ना उदक जाय पडटा तेका आणि तो फातर उडयता स्ट्रो घालून येता अशें करूं येता जाय जाल्यार स्ट्रो वापरात आनी ते ओडून घेता अशें पद्दतीन दाखोव येता अश्यो कितल्यो आतां स्टोरी परत सांगल्या रिटोल्ड केल्यात सांगल्यात विद्यार्थ्यांक वेगळ्या पद्धतीन आधुनीक पद्धतीन सांगल्या आधुनीक समाज वेवस्थेच्या नदरेंतल्यान सांगिल्लें आसा ह्या नदरेंतल्यान लेखकान विचार करपाक
आय थिंक दीस म्हाका दिसता हो प्रश्न कित्याक आयला जाणा दीस वी कोंकणी भाशा मंडळ ऑल्सो डू फेस दीस प्रॉब्लम basically kaniyachi sart zali mhatakas we take what is easy and we want them to explore more and I think burgya sangli there is no limitations to that but I think we should also try more and more different subjects more and more books because in the end we are organizing competition is to promote books and reading so in that context also maybe this question must have come
Ritha, can I add to that one of the kind of features of the modern age is that we want everything short we want everything summarized we've got short attention spans we want a quick meme on your cell phone you keep getting memes which are forwarded and viral the shortest folk story is a proverb so when you hear bani ribot or bappaina pudvena it may look like just one line with four or five words but there's a whole story behind it bappaina pudvena what happened to the father bani ribot is about a man you know sailing in a ship with his hand on the rail of the ship so it is even more relevant today that we understand all the stories in a short form presented to the modern kid with his short attention span it makes sense even today
and I also feel that there are interpretations now about the stories like the Sri Lankan version of Ramayana is completely different so there Ravana is Sita's father and there is a song in Marathi a folk song where Sita mai Ram halkya dilacha ani Sita mai mothya dilachi there is so mhanje this is the interpretation which folklore brings in so because the stories have been retold so I think we have to find interpretations still Shakespeare is relevant you know because I mean there are so many interpretations so I think retelling stories is very important
okay the last two questions yesterday one speaker said teachers will find fault in the spelling of the essay aren't we supposed to correct spellings and correct a child I think so Shivji is a story nahi
I'm old fashioned I believe in good spelling but when the child is typing on Microsoft Word na the spell check will do the work
yes tell
one of the I think it was a Nobel or a book one of the Lawrence Sanders a collection yes Saunders no I don't get his name anyway his surname is Saunders George Saunders the 10th of December a collection of short stories and he's won the Nobel for literature Booker
Pulitzer
yes one of the world's top Price. Awards for literature and if you read his stories they are written in a very avant-garde or surreal way where the spellings are massacred they are spoken and spelt in the way the characters speak and there are punctuation marks like the equal to sign plus minus divide and really strange things going on in his stories and yet because the stories are different and they are so powerful it works so we can follow the pattern or the style of the mannerists know the rules and then learn how to break them but for to break those rules you must first know the rules well you must know how to write with proper spellings and then break that rule
yes Sonika
just to put that thing in context when Sushil ji actually shared that bit of writing with us what he was trying to focus on was the voice of the child that was important the spelling was not really important there what he was trying to tell us was that the child is capable of expressing herself so beautifully so when it is important to learn the right spellings but then it's a decision we have to take when do we point out the spellings and when we just hold ourselves back and let the child's expression flow so that's a decision which has to be taken by a teacher but it's something you can do when you observe a child very closely when you are following the child's development of reading and writing
okay then
like,
this.
Yeah, sure.
Because I work with this NGO, and what I see, I'm not an educationist, but what they till third grade, fourth grade, we should allow them to write in whatever way they can, because the first step is to express. It's like I think Sujata mentioned about Maxim Bernstein. So she's a linguist, and her, it's called emergent literacy. That I see something, I'm able to speak that word, and I'm able to write. That is the joy that a child experiences. So we have to understand that that whole writing process should be enjoyable, and so that after a point, as Sonika said, that we can introduce grammar and spelling mistakes or whatever after a point when they reach that maturity.
Okay, this is the last question. Children of today are exposed to TV, films and other medias without age discrimination. In this situation, how will our children's literature will satisfy them? They are reluctant to read. So influence of media, influence of TV.
Can I answer that to I have three children. They are now 19, 20 and 21. Easy to keep track. So my eldest son, when he was in the 7th standard or so, I was in Dubai for a couple of years. So one day I get a frantic call from my wife saying that, you know, I went through my laptop and there's a folder there called Earl. Earl's the name of my eldest son. And in that folder, there is, my God, there was porn there. So there was a whole, his whole collection of porn was in that folder called Earl. There was only one laptop in the house. Yeah, he was quite dumb. Yeah, so sweet. Yes. So she said, "Oh, this is the most graphic porn there, and what do I do? You speak to him and this and that." And to make matters worse, I just asked her, "Is it good quality porn?" I told her, "Relax, he'll get over it, kids." Boys, today on the internet, with a simple search, switching off the safe search, they get exposed to the most graphic violence and porn. And besides that, now on WhatsApp, people are forwarding photographs of accidents, yes, with heads split open and people drowned and hanging and whatnot. So there is no choice. The children of today are being exposed to the most graphic kind of violence and porn and sex and everything. And yet, this is the same son, this is the same boy, who when he became around 17, I gave him Ernest Hemingway's The Old Man and the Sea, a little book which won Hemingway the Nobel Prize. And he sat and read that for 3 days. And that book is one of his most precious collections in his library, in his own personal collection of books. So they grow up, they mature, it's a phase that they pass through, and that's where they may be exposed to all these violent visual images and audio video, but a good book can help balance that out. We have to be aware of that, and these books will help them and guide them on to how to cope with these terrible things that are going on.
So again, in the end, you are saying the same thing. It comes back to us. We have to provide them alternate, and for that we have to be well read. Yes, I think we did have a good interaction. Thank you, Jerry, Madhavanji, Gitanjali, Sonika, Azuzay and Prakash. Please be seated. I just want to thank all of you. But before that, let me tell you again and again, see, this Parishad doesn't end. This Parishad has just started. We want to connect with all the teachers who want to get into this process of learning and understanding children's literature. Do contact us. We will be most happy to interact with you. Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry for making you sit for a longer time, but we have a sweet thing to be done now. कोकणी भाषा मंडळान बाल साहित्याक उर्बा दिवपाच्या हेतान शालेय पातळी शिकोवपी शिक्षकांक खातीर कांय सर्ती घेतिल्ल्यो. तातूंत बडबडगीत, काणी, नाटकुली, आपुलप सारख्या साहित्य प्रकाराचो आस्पाव आशिल्लो. आणि आमकां सांगपाक खोशी भोगता की खुबशा शिक्षकांनी ह्या सर्तींनी वांटो घेतलो आणि हो प्रतिसाद पळोवन खऱ्यांनीच तुमकां सगळ्यांनी एकदां ज्या ज्या शिक्षकांनी ह्या सर्ती खातीर आपले साहित्य दिले तांच्या खातीर एकदां ताळ्यो जावं दी. So as I told, we had organized some competition for the teachers of writing, and now it gives me pleasure to announce the result of the same. I request Shri N.S. Madhavan to give away the initial prizes. Badbadgit Sardit Paye Inam Fawazana Maria Rapos Auxilium High School Karanzari. दूसरे इनाम फवजला सिद्धि परब ऑक्सिलियम हाई स्कूल करंजाड़ दोनी इनाम एकाच स्कूलतले टीचरांग मिळा परवी तिसरे इनाम मेघना गावकर सेंट रझा वास्को सेंट रझा हाई स्कूल वास्को मेघना गावकर इनाम मेळला लागी मागता तणी फाटल्यान विंगेत येऊन वाउचर साइन करचे मेघना गोंडळकर सेंट रझा वास्को चौथे इनाम फावो झाला अमिता देसाय गव्हर्नमेंट प्रायमरी स्कूल आगोंदा Now I request Sonika Kaushik to give away this prize. So thank you now, Amita Desai, Government Primary School, Agonda. Karni Borupacha Sartit, Inam Favadala, Saroja Naik, Vidya Bharti, Kong Madga. पहिले इनाम फावो झाला नाव आय रिक्वेस्ट गीतांजली मॅम टू गिव्ह द प्राईज आपुलप थँक्यू सोनिका मॅम आपुलप सतीत पहिले इनाम फावो झाला स्वप्नाली वळवयकर गव्हर्नमेंट प्रायमरी स्कूल सावय बरे सरोजा नाईक काणी गुरुपच्या सरतील इनाम फावो झाला आपुलप सरतीतले दुसरे इनाम फावो झाला ज्ञानदा प्रभुदासाय एक्स स्टुडंट ऑफ इन्फंट जीजस हायस्कूल कुंकोले थँक्यू मॅम सगळ्या जैतवंता तसेच सर्तकांपूर्वी तुमच्या यत्नाची कोकणी भाषा मंडळ दखल घेऊन रोखडेच हे साहित्य उजवाडा फाटतले त्याची प्रक्रिया सुरू झाली असा हे सांगपाक खुस भोगता रोखडे समारोप सोहळ्याक आम्ही सुरुवात करतात पुढली सूत्रां हांव बरखाकडे सोपयता आय थँक ऑल द स्पीकर्स थँक्यू सो मच फॉर बिंग देअर
नमस्कार काल आणि आज असे दोन दीस झालो हो विचारांचो महोत्सव आज सोंपता पूण म्हाका दिसता रत्ना दिवकरान म्हळ्यार तशें प्रवास हांगा सुरू जाता मागता रविंद्र भवनाचे अध्यक्ष भोमानेस्त प्रशांत नायक कोंकणी भाषा मंडळाचे अध्यक्ष भोमानेस्त चेतन आचार्य रविंद्र भवनाचे उपाध्यक्ष भोमानेस्त साईश पाळंदीकर आणि कोकणी भाषा मंडळाची उपाध्यक्ष भोमानेस रत्नमाला दिवकर हांचे लागी तांणी माचेर येऊन बसका घेवची मागता भोमानीस चेतनाचार्य हांचे लागीं तांणी ह्या बाल परिषदेचो नियाळ घेवचो.
नमस्कार. घरचे घरा खांडेपारा म्हण जाता म्हणटगीर आम्ही त्याने जो या बाल साहित्य परिषदेच्या या समारोप सोहळ्यात तुम्ही सगळे उपकार देता. काय गजाली कोकणी भाषा मंडळाचे कन्सेप्ट तुमच्या मुखार मांडचे खातीर हांव आयला. एक गजाल म्हणजे बाल साहित्य परिषदेचो विचार हो एक दोन दिसांचो न्ही, ताजे खातीर खूप पयलीच्यान काम चलता. आनीक पोरूंची बाल साहित्य परिषद सक्सेसफूल जाल्या नंतर अजूनय बी ती घेवची आनीक ताजे खातीर 3-4 म्हयन्या सावन प्रयत्न सुरू जाले. आनीक जे उलोवपी हांगा येयले ते खूब नांवाजते भारतांतले, म्हणटकच तांकां तांचे अपॉइंटमेंट मेळप आनीक तांचो दीस मात करून दवरप हातूंत भितर खुबश्यो अडचणी आयिल्ल्यो बी. आनीक ताका लागून हे काम खूब पयलीं सावन सुरू जालें. दुसरी गजाल म्हळ्यार ही एक भोगावळ न्ही, हेंय बी आमी लक्षांत दवरपाक हें मुद्दम सांगता तुमकां. कित्याक आमी टिचरांक अटेंडन्स सर्टिफिकेट दिवपा खातीर ही परिषद घडोवन हाडली ना. आमी खूब वायट दिसता सांगपाक, म्हळ्यार खूब जाणांचो असो हें आशिल्लो आपल्या आज येवपाक मेळना, काल येवपाक मेळना, बेगीन वचपाक जाय, सो अटेंडन्स सर्टिफिकेट मेळटलें. जर अटेंडन्स सर्टिफिकेट मेळटलें जाल्यारच बाल साहित्य परिषद येवप काय, इतलो धाकटो हेतू आमचो नाच. आमी पयलीं धरून म्हणटात की आमी बाल साहित्या कडेन खूब सिरियसली पळयतात. आनीक तुमी भुरग्यां बरोबर काम करतात, आमी भुरग्यांक मोरल शिकयतात, वेल्यूज शिकयतात, आनीक आंग मारपाकय बी आमीच शिकयतात. मागीर आमी कशें एक्सपेक्ट करतले भुरग्यांनी सारको सांगता तें आयकुचें, मन लावन अभ्यास करचो. जर मन लावनच जर आमी आंग बाल साहित्य परिषदे जर येना जाल्यार भुरग्यां कडल्यान आमी अपेक्षा कशें दवरतले. हांव सदांच म्हणटा की फक्त मूल्यां शिकोवन भुरगो मूल्य शिकता काय आवय बापूय शिक्षक जशें वागतात तांकां पळोवन भुरगो मूल्य शिकता. घरा कडेन सपोज जर आमी सांगतात की खरें उलोवपाक जाय, खोटें उलोवपाक नजो, आनीक फोन येतगीर बापूय सांगता ना रे आपूण ना म्हूण सांग घरा, जाल्यार भुरगीं शिकतलीं सारकीं काय पालकांनी जर किंवा टिचरींनी जर आपूण वागलो जसे भुरग्यांनी आदर्श घेवपा सारके जाल्यार भुरगीं शिकतली काय. आमचो उद्देश बाल साहित्य परिषद घेवपाचो इतलो ल्हान न्हयच हें हांव मुद्दम सांगता. कित्याक हाजे फाटल्यान कितलेशेच जाणांचे आपले स्वताच्या बॉल्सांतले पयशे मोडून खूब जाणांनी त्रास घेतल्यात. खूब जाण हांगा रवींद्र भवनाचे किंवा कोंकणी भाषा मंडळाचे कर्मचारी आसत, तांकां पगार 9-7 मेरेन मेळटा, पूण तांणी खूब वेळ रावनय बी काम केलां. हाजे खातीर खूब जाणांचे त्रास आसात हेंय बी तुमी लक्षांत दवरपाक जाय. जर आमकां भुरग्यांक वाचनाची जर आवड निर्माण जावपाक जाय, संवय म्हणना जशें संवय लागता ही खूब मॅकॅनिकल आसता, जर इंट्रेस्ट जर तयार जालो, आवड जर तयार जाली जाल्यारच भुरगीं वाचपाक लागतली. जर शिक्षणा भितर सुद्दां पुस्तक वाचपाचो जर तांकां इंट्रेस्ट तयार जावपाक जाय, पयलीं तांची अक्षरां ही शत्रू दिसपाक जायना, तांकां ती आपली मित्र अशी दिसपाक जाय, जाल्यारच तांकां आमी वाचनाची आवड लावपाक जाय. वाचनाची आवड ही आपशीच लागची ना, ताचे खातीर आमी बी कितें तरी प्रयत्न करपाक जाय न्ही. सो त्या दृश्टींतल्यान आमी फाटली खुबशीं वर्सां प्रयत्न करतात की एक वातावरण तयार जावचें भुरग्यांक कोंकणींतल्यान शिकपाक, आनीक पुस्तकां वाचपाची किंवा खूब तरेचे प्रयत्न आमी करत आसात. फाटल्या 3-4 वर्सां भितर आमी 100 वयर पुस्तकां एक तर बरोवन घेतल्यांत ना जाल्यार ती ट्रान्सलेट करून घेतल्यांत. भारता भायल्या म्हळ्यार अफगानिस्तान म्हळ्यार तेहरान त्या सायडीच्या पब्लिशरांची पुस्तकां आमी ट्रान्सलेट करून घेतल्यांत कोंकणी भाशा मंडळान कोंकणी भितर, आनी ती तुमकां भायर पळोवपाक मेळ्ळ्या. ते बी आमी अजिबात अशें म्हणनात की सगळेच एकजोताचे आशिल्ले. एका माळेचे मणी आशिल्ले. खुबशा जाणांनी इंट्रस्ट दाखोवन हांगा आयलात शिक्षक. आनीक तांणी बाकीचे जेन्ना हांगा हे उलोवपी उलोवन गेले, भायरचो पळय जर मेळत जाल्यार तांचे कडेन डिस्कशन केलें कितल्याच फावटी. पुस्तकांचेर सामकी उडी मारून पुस्तकां घेतल्यात. सो तांचे खातीर हांव जें उदळ उलयलें तें तुमी लक्षांत दवरनाकात. जें तांणी केलें ना तांचे खातीर हें आशिल्लें अशें तुमी धरात. आमी ही परिशद जाता आनीक जाले उपरांतय बी तुमचे बरोबर काम करपाक आमकां आवडटलें. तुमी भुरग्यां बरोबर काम करतात, आमी तुमचे बरोबर काम केलें जाल्यार इंटर्न आमी भुरग्यां बरोबर काम केलें अशें जातलें. आनीक तुमकां तुमी कितें कितें बरयतातच हांव सदांच म्हणटा की प्रत्येक मनशा हें कळटाच, म्हळ्यार प्रत्येक हो मनीस हो क्रिएटीव आसता, सर्जनशील आसताच. कित्याक आमी दुसऱ्याच्यो चाडी करता सांगून त्यो बऱ्यो रंगोवन करतात न्ही. डायरेक्टली सांगचे ना, हें आसा रे तस जाल्यार सांगचे ना, ताका एक मातसो मीठ मसालो लावन सांगतले. म्हळ्यार प्रत्येकट हो क्रिएटीव आसताच, फक्त थोड्यांक बरोवपाची नॅक आसता, थोड्यांक बरोवपाची नॅक नासता. आतां जेन्ना स्पेलिंगाचो हें स्पेलिंग करेक्ट करप कांय ना तें हें जालें. पयलीं दुसऱ्याच्या भुरग्यांक बरोवपाची परिक्षा आसत ना न्ही, म्हणटकीर तांचो तोंडी परिक्षा आसता. सो थंय तो जेन्ना सांगता त्या वेळाचेर स्पेलिंग करेक्ट करपाचें हें खंय येता. भुरग्याक कितलें समजलें तें आमकां चड इम्पोर्टंट ताचे हें करचें परस. हांव तशें म्हणटा की जे शिक्षक किंवां पालक किंवां बाकीचे जे बरोवपी आसतात, थोड्यांक ती नॅक जमता म्हणटकीर ते बरोवपाक लागतात, पूण थोड्यांक तें कळना. म्हणटकीर दुसरो आनी एक आमचो तकल्यां भितर दोन तरेचे कॉम्प्लेक्स आसतात, एक तर सुपेरियोरिटी कॉम्प्लेक्स नाजाल्यार इन्फेरियोरिटी कॉम्प्लेक्स. थोड्यांक दिसता कितें कितें काय म्हळ्यार आपल्याक कळना, आपूण जर बरयलें जाल्यार तें दुसऱ्याक कितें दिसतलें म्हूण तो बरोवपाक सोदना. आनी दुसरे तरेचो आसा तो कितें आपूण बरयता तेंच सारकें, ताजेर आनी तूं कितें सांगता आपल्याक कशें बरोवचें तें, हो दुसरे तरेचो कॉम्प्लेक्स आसता. पूण आमकां दोनी तरेचे कॉम्प्लेक्स नाकात, आमकां हे कॉम्प्लेक्सस तकल्यांतल्यान काडून उडोवन बरयले जाय. आनीक ताजे खातीर आमी कंटिन्युअस आतां वर्कशॉप घेवपाचे आसात. आमी प्लॅनी बी केल्यात, त्या वेळाचेर तुमकां अटेंडन्स सर्टिफिकेट मेळचें ना. म्हणटकीर जांकां अटेंडन्स सर्टिफिकेट जाय आसत जाल्यार तांणी ते वर्कशॉपाक ना येवप बरें. आनी जांकां खरेलेच जर आवड आसत आनी कितेंय जर भुरग्यां खातीर करपाची जर तळमळ जर आसत जाल्यार मुद्दम आमच्या वर्कशॉपांनी येयात. आमी अशें म्हणनात की आमकां सगळें कळटा आनी आमी जें जाय तें तुमकां सांगतले असो आमचो अजिबात हेतू ना. आमी बी ह्या प्रोसेसांतल्यान शिकतात, म्हळ्यार आमी बाल साहित्याचो हें काम हातांत घेतलें तें आतां मेरेन आमी अजुनूय शिकत आसात, म्हणून आमी ह्यो बाल साहित्य परिशद करतात. भायर जर आमचें साहित्य पळयत जर आज जर आमी पयलीं पुस्तक जर काडिल्लें तें जर पळयलें जाल्यार आमकांच हांसयता, हेंय बी काडलां आमी न्ही अशें. म्हणटकीर आमी बी शिकतात, म्हळ्यार खंय तरी सुरू जावनूच तें अशें मुखार वचपाक जाय. आनी जर एकदां जर आमकां गोंयकारांक कळ्ळें की बरें हें कशें बरोवपाक शकता आमी जाल्यार आमी खूब व्हडलें काम करतले अशें आमकां दिसता. ह्या व्हडल्या प्रवासा भितर तुमी आमचे बरोबर आसचें अशें आमकां मनांतल्यान दिसता. बाकीच्या आयोजना भितर थोड्यो गजाली उरल्या त्यो आसतल्यो आनीक तांचे पुराय हें कोंकणी भाशा मंडळ आनी रविंद्र भवन घेताच. कोंकणी भाशा मंडळाची एक शाळा चलता, तातूंत भितर आमी वेगवेगळे प्रयोग करतात. दुसरी गजाल एक तकलेन भितर धरात की कोंकणी भाशा मंडळ जरी कोंकणी हें जरी नांव आसलें जाल्यार आमकां दुसऱ्या भाशांचो दुस्वास ना. जर मराठी, इंग्लीश, हिंदी ह्या हातूंतल्यान जर बरें साहित्य आमकां मेळटा आसत आनी जर अणकार करपा सारकें जर आसत जाल्यार आमकां कसलेंच कमीपण येना. आमी ज्योत्स्ना प्रकाशनाची कितलीशींच मराठींतलीं पुस्तकां कोंकणी भितर हाडल्यात. म्हणटकच तुमी जर मराठींतल्यान बरयता आसत जाल्यार अशें धरनाका की ना तें भाशा मंडळाचे कोंकणी भाशा मंडळाचो वर्कशॉप न्ही, आपणें कित्याक येवपाक जाय. तुमी शेवटाक बरयतले ते गोंयकारां खातीरच बरयतले, गोंयच्या भुरग्यां खातीरच बरयतले. गोंयचो भुरगो हो सेंटर स्टँड हाजेर दवरून, सेंटर स्थानाचेर दवरून, मध्यस्थवादीचेर दवरून जर आमी चित्ता आसत जाल्यार भास हो तातूंत भितर व्हडलो हें आवश्यक ना. एखाद्यार आमी मराठी पब्लीश करचें ना, पूण जर तुमच्या आमच्या वर्कशॉपांचो जर तुमकां जर फायदो जाता आसत जाल्यार तो मुद्दम घेता. तातूंत भितर आकाश दवरूं नाका की ना हें अरविंद भवनान केलें जाल्यार आमी आसात, भाशा मंडळान केलें जाल्यार आमी ना, अशें ना. जर तातूंतल्यान जर कितेंय फायदो जावन जर तुमचें साहित्य बरोवपाची जर कला सुदारता आसत जाल्यार तुमी अवश्य ह्या हाचो फायदो घेवचो अशें हांव तुमचे लागीं मागतां. इतले व्हडा संख्येन तुमी हांगा आयले दोन दीस आनीक जे कांय कारणा खातीर दुसरे दिसाक बी पावना, पयलीं दिसा आयले, थोडे पयलीं दिसा पावना, दुसरे दीस आयले, तांकां आनी जे बेगीन गेले तांकांय बी हांव सगळ्यांक देव बरें करूं म्हणटा. सगळ्यांक देव बरें.
यानी बाल साहित्य मुखार व्हरपाच्या वावरां भितर, चिल्ड्रन्स लिटरेचर फॉरवर्ड व्हरपाच्या वावरां भितर आमी सगळे घुस्पल्यात. गोवा फॉरवर्ड व्हरपाचें काम आमी करतात, पण चिल्ड्रन्स लिटरेचर फॉरवर्ड व्हरपा खातीर ही सगळी परिशद आमी घडोवन हाडला. म्हाका दिसता ही आमगेले परिशद बरीच फॉरवर्ड मुखार गेल्या. कित्याक जेरी, दीस इज फॉर ऑल्सो यू टू हियर. वी हॅव आया द सेल्स फॉर दीस टू डेज कॉन्फरन्स हॅव क्रॉस्ड 2 lakh rupees, मोर दॅन 2 lakh rupees, द सेल्स ऑफ बुक्स अँड सीडी. सो म्हाका दिसता ही एक खूब बरी गजाल की आमकां पयलीं सगळ्यांक वाचचेशें दिसता आनी ताका लागूनच हो इतलो बुकांचो खप जाला. ही बरी गजाल आमच्या दृश्टीन, एक बरी शुभचिन्न परिशद मुखार व्हरपा खातीर, बाल साहित्य मुखार वचपा खातीर. सुरवेक हांव देव बरें करूं म्हणटा की गोंय राज्याचे भोवमान अधिक मुख्यमंत्री आनीक नगर नियोजन मंत्री विजय सरदेसाय आनी मनोहरबाब पर्रीकर. कित्याक ही येदो व्हडलो 800 ते 1000 लोकांचो जो बेत 2 दिसांचो करपा खातीर सायजेबल मनी इज इनवॉल्व्ड, अँड रविंद्र भवन इट सेल्फ कुडंट टेक द बर्डन. आनी ताका लागून आमी डिरेक्टरेट ऑफ ऑफिशियल लँग्वेज राजभाशा संचालनालयाक कॉन्टेक्ट केल्ले आनी मुख्यमंत्र्यान हे जबाबदारी घेतली की तुमकां सबस्टेन्शियल आदार करतलो म्हण. ताका लागून हांव मुख्यमंत्र्याक दिन वाचता आनी विजय सरदेसायक दिन वाचता. तशेंच ऑफिशियल डायरेक्टरेट ऑफ ऑफिशियल लँग्वेजीची संचालक स्नेहा मोरजकर, तांचो सहसंचालक बाब सावंत आनी तांचे मेन मनीस बाय स्नेहा सबनीस, हाकाय बी हांव दिनवासता. कित्याक ताणें मेजर थंय आमकां आदार केला विदीन द डिपार्टमेंट. परिशद सक्सेसफूल जाली ती जे आमी 13 लोक सोदून काडले, जे तुमकां माहिती दिवपा खातीर, तुमकां बाल साहित्या विशीं जागृत करपा खातीर, ताचे विशीं माहिती दिवपा खातीर. तातूंत भितर पयलीं आमचे उद्घाटक राजेश जोशी, मागीर सुशील शुक्ला, स्वयंप्रकाश, डॉक्टर किरण बुडकुले, एन एस माधवन, जुजे लॉरेन्सो, जेरी पिंटो, सोनिका कौशिक, गीतांजली कुलकर्णी, प्रकाश पर्येकर, गीता रामानुजन, सुजाता नरोना आनीक ताजे भायर वर्कशॉप घेवपा खातीर आर्टिस्टा खातीर तापोशी घोशाल, हांकां सगळ्यांक आमी दिनवासतात की आमच्या आमंत्रणाक मान दिवन ते आयले आनी तांणी हें सगळ्यां खातीर गायडन्स दिली म्हण. शिक्षण खात्याचे संचालक गजानन भट हांणी आमच्या एका उतराचेर सांगलें की शिक्षकांक आमी ऑन ड्युटी हें दिता म्हण, ह्या परिशदेक हजर रावपा खातीर तांकांय बी हांव दिनवासतां. एक मनीस रविंद्र भवनाचो जाचें नांव म्हाका घेवचें पडटलें, कॉर्डिनेटर ऑफ दीस एन्टायर इव्हेंट फ्रॉम रविंद्र भवन इज पंकज कोळमकर. आय थिंक ही डिजर्व्स अ राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज. पंकज, वेर इज पंकज? पंकज मातशें तोंड दाखय रे, खंय रे पंकज? आ तोंड दाखय पंकज. आनी एन्टायर स्टाफ ऑफ रविंद्र भवन फॉर दॅट मॅटर, की जशें आतां चेतनान सांगलें खूब दीस जाले काम करतात. आय थिंक एवरी स्कूल हॅज रिसीव टू इनवायट्स फ्रॉम अस, देन माय मेल्स हॅव बीन रिप्लायड टू कॉर्डिनेट विथ द एन्टायर. आमचो जो रिसोर्स पर्सन आशिल्ले तांचे कडेन हें सगळें काम केलां. विथ पंकज दर इज अनदर पर्सन फ्रॉम कोंकणी भाशा मंडळ हू हॅज स्लॉग्ड इट आउट फॉर दीस परिशद इज अन्वेशा सिंगबाळ. म्हाका दिसता ताजे खातीर एक ताळे फावतात, बिकॉज प्लीज अन्वेशागेर आमी लास्ट कांय दिसांक ताका जेवण करपाक दिवना, कांय म्हळ्यार ताका त्रास केला इतले. अन्वेशा हॅज बीन सामके सोर्स ऑफ इन्स्पिरेशन फॉर दीस परिशद टू गो अहेड. एक म्हळ्यार जें काल नाटक केल्लें थिएटर फ्लॅमिंगो, एक्चुली दीट इज प्रोडक्शन ऑफ रविंद्र भवन. हांव परतून एकदां याद करतां, सालसेती त्या सगळ्या स्कुलांक रविंद्र भवनाचें एक मेल गेल्ली आसा, एक लॅटर गेल्ली आसा. इनिशियली वील डू दीस हे नाटकाचे प्रयोग आम्ही सालसेतीतल्या स्कुला खातीर करतले की त्या रवींद्र भवनाचो डोमेन सालसेत आसा आणि ताजे नंतर साऊथ गोवा आसा आमची एरिया ऑफ वर्क. सो एक काल एकच नाटक सादर झाला. ॲक्च्युली त्यांची ती टोटल एक तासाची कार्यावळ, एक मराठी नाटक, एक कोंकणी नाटक आणि एक इंग्लिश नाटक. आणि हे सगळे स्टोरीचेर आधारित असा. भुरग्यां भितर रिडिंगाची हे म्हणजे त्यांना मागीर आम्ही आणि बाकीचे उलयतले की हाव इट इज रिलेटेड टू स्टोरी बुक्स अँड ऑल दॅट अँड कशी पुस्तकं कित्याक घेऊची ती. सो म्हाका दिसता की सालसेतीतल्या स्कुलाचे जे रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्ह आसात, काइंडली गो अँड परस्यू द मॅटर विथ युअर हेडमास्टर्स ऑर हेडमिस्ट्रेस ऑर प्रिन्सिपल हु एव्हर इट इज. आणि तुम्ही जर आमकां सांगले जर जायत इमिजिएटली आफ्टर गणेश चतुर्थी वी कॅन कम अँड परफॉर्म दीस कालचे जे नाटक केले ते हांगा सांगचे थिएटर फ्लेमिंगोन ते करपाक शकतले आम्ही. शेवटाक सगळ्या शाळेच्या मुख्याध्यापकांक हांव दिनवासता आणि ताणी सगळ्या शिक्षकांक हांगा धाडले म्हण आणि सगळे शिक्षक आणि विद्यार्थी जे कालसान हांगा आसात तांकां सगळ्यांक हांव दिनवासता की तुमची शिवाय ही परिषद सफल जायनाशिल्ली. चेतनान जॅरीन भयंकर चिमटे काढला तुमकां आणि जॅरी मारता त्यांना कळत ना मार पडट म्हण, हळूहळू मारता सारखो असो चिमटे काढटा. सो कालसान खूप जॅरीलो मार घेतला मी, पण स्टील म्हाका दिसता की एखादो शिक्षक जेन्ना मारता पळय ऑर तापयता आता मारता म्हणपाक जायना आमच्यानी, दॅट इज फॉर अवर गूड आमच्या बऱ्या खातीर. सो आय फील दॅट वील टेक इन दॅट स्पिरीट आणि एक बरी किती तरी आम्ही या परिषदेतल्यान घेऊन वतले असे म्हाका दिसता. विमेन अँड चायल्ड डेव्हलपमेंट हातूंतली सी डी पी ओज काय आयिल्ली हांगा, आम्ही मुद्दम त्योय बी खूब भुरग्यां बरोबर काम करतात आणि ताका लागूनच आम्ही विमेन अँड चायल्ड डेव्हलपमेंट डायरेक्टर दीपक देसाय सांगितले की 12 तालुक्यातल्यो सी डी पी ओज येऊ दी, सो दॅट नेक्स्ट टाइम तांकां जर रिसोर्स पर्सन जर जाय जाल्यार आमच्यान हांगच्यान धाडूं येता ऑर मुखारली तांगेल ज्या कितें कार्यावळी आसा त्यो बरोबर करूं येता आनी ताजे खातीर ह्यो सी डी पी ओ सगळ्यो आपयल्यो. आय ऑल्सो थँक देम आनी एक सेंट्रल लायब्ररी क्युरेटर आनी ताचे सगळे लायब्ररियन जे हांगा आयला तांकांय बी दिनवासता. तुमकां सगळ्यांक ही दोन दिसांचे जेवण म्हाका दिसता बरें जाल्लें, दॅट इज वन पार्ट विच वॉज व्हेरी गूड टेकन केअर ऑफ बाय फातर्पेकर. म्हाका दिसता की तुमकां ही परिषद आवडली, जशें चेतनान सांगलां जशें रत्ना परते परते सांगतालें, दीस इज जस्ट द बिगिनींग फॉर अस. वी आर काल एस्टर काल आमी गीता रामानुजना कडेन उलयतना आमी अशें सुद्दां म्हणलें की इफ वी रिक्वायर अ 7 days वर्कशॉप फॉर अ शॉर्ट ग्रूप ल्हान ग्रुपा खातीर जाल्यार वी आर रेडी टू इनवायट ऑल दीस पीपल अगेन 5 दिसांचे 7 दिसां वर्कशॉप करपा खातीर. बट देन इनिशिएटीव हॅज टू बी टेकन बाय यू. तुमी जर सांगले जर जायत आमकां अशें तुमी तुमची तयारी आसा म्हण, वी आर रेडी टू इनवेस्ट बिकॉज वी नो आमी इनवेस्ट करतात ते गोंयच्या फुडारा भितर इनवेस्ट करतात. आमी गोंयच्या भुरग्यां कडेन जेन्ना आमी इनवेस्ट करतात तेन्ना फुडारा भितर इनवेस्ट करतात. रवींद्र भवनाची एक एनएक्स बिल्डींग आसा, थंय आमी इंदिरा गांधी सेंटर फॉर आर्ट एंड कल्चर ताजी विंग हाडपाक सोदतात. त्याच बरोबर साई म्हाका म्हणटा की इफ पॉसिबल बिफोर वी डेव दीस ऑफीस, म्हाका दिसता एक भुरग्यां खातीर खास लायब्ररी सुद्दां जर जमता जर जाय जाल्यार तोय बी आमचो प्रयत्न आसतलो रवींद्र भवना भितर करपाची. प्रकाश पर्येकर आणि दिनेश मंडेरकर वॉज सजेस्टिंग की एक परमनंट बुक सेंटर असपा जाय, दॅर इज नो तू कलकत्ता चल तू मुंबई चल तू कशी एक सेंटर्स आसात की जंय तुका बूक घेवपाक मेळटा. सो आमी वी आर अ गव्हर्मेंट इन्स्टिट्यूट बट स्टील आमचे इतले प्लॅन्स आसात समटायम्स ते आमचे हात उडी पडटात, पण तरी आसतना आमचो तो प्रयत्न आसतलो की ती बी तशी एक बूक सेंटर हांगा परमनंट करपाचे. कांय वेळान 7 वरांचेर हांगा रवींद्र भवनाच्या वतीन स्वप्न वास्तव दत्ता हे कवी भास हाजे संस्कृत नाटक ट्रान्सलेट मराठीन केल्ले नाटकाचो प्रयोग जातलो 7 वरांचेर. तुमचे भितर जे मडगांवचे कोण आसात ऑर पयस वचपाक जेंका त्रास जावपाचो ना, म्हाका दिसता की ते भास हे नाटक एक बरें नाटक आसा, ते नाटक पळोवपाचो तुमी लाभ घेवचो. परिषद यशस्वी केल्ली बद्दल तुमकां सगळ्यांक एक एकट्याक काळजासान दिनवासता. देव बरें करूं.
देव बरें करूं. आतां तुमच्या मदली कोण जर अशी सामकी चड इन्स्पायर जाल्या आनी मोटिवेट जाल्या आनी वॉन्ट टू स्टे इन टच वीथ कोंकणी भाशा मंडळ जाल्यार आमची फेसबूक पेज आसा, कनेक्ट वीथ अस थ्रू फेसबूक आनी आमचे इवेंट्स कितें जाता ते यू वील फायंड आवट अबावट इट. आणि सर्टिफिकेट्स ज्यो तुमकां मेळपाच्यो आसा त्यो परत तुमी रजिस्ट्रेशन जंय केलें थंयच तालुका वायज दवरिल्ल्यो आसतल्यो, त्यो थंयच्यान कलेक्ट करच्यो आणि च्याची व्यवस्था केल्ली आसा. सो मुजरत च्या पिवनूच वच्चें. देव बरें करूं. ही परिषद हांगा सोंपता.